You got a piece of beach art here. Someone made like a totem out of a stump of a tree, carved a face into it, and put some stones in the sand mound. Very interesting face. And then over here we have some spiderweb art, it looks like, with some using red or some thread. Not quite as interesting, I think, as this pole. This is down by Huguenot and going around towards Lemon Creek, Staten Island. And no one took a little time mambo.